how to convert geotagged photos or photos with coordinates into point shapefile data using QGIS. Keep watching this video. Prepare photos that have coordinates or geotags. For example, I have 4 photos taken at different locations. To find out if a photo has coordinates or not, you can check the photo properties, then scroll down and you will find the coordinate information of where the photo was taken. In the photo description, there is GPS information that contains latitude and longitude coordinates. In addition, there is also information about the altitude. You can check other photos to make sure that they already have coordinates. After the photos have been prepared in one folder, the next step is to open the QGIS application. I checked the directory of the photos to QGIS. You can see this video. Open the toolbox in QGIS by clicking on the Processing tab in the menu, then click on Toolbox. A window will appear with the Toolbox menu. In the Toolbox window, select Vector Creation, then select Import Geotagged Photos. After that, a Settings window will appear. Please input the folder where the photos are located according to the geotagged photo location. After all the parameters have been filled in, click Run. Then you will see the extraction data of the geotagged photo becoming points. To validate the photo location points, I added a Google Maps background. Then you can see the location of the photo points. To view the photo, you can use the identity tool in QGIS. Next, we can save this point feature to several data formats, one of which is a shapefile data. I will export this point data to a shapefile. Thus, this is how to convert or change photos that have coordinates into a vector point data in shapefile format or other vector formats. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe.